What's up, what's up?
Girl, you're looking fine.
Today's another firme day. Firme dia, firme dia. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Check this out. Check this out, check this out. Hold on. Orale, back to the rancho. Sorry about that, pero I gotta get something together. Watch out. I got this little package from the real magic girl. Watch out. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Much love, magic girl. Watch out, from Chula to Chula, Chola, recognize, baby. So let's open it up and see what we got. Watch out, bam. Chula loca, bonita, famosa, you already know como una rosa. Shoo! That's what my homie Jose tells me. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Recognize, we got much love. Hey, you know what? Man, I'm always posted up with my homies. Watch out. Shoo! El gallo negro. I'm gonna be posted up smelling so fresh and so clean in my ramflam. Watch out, the real magic girl. You already know, man. You already know. Check out her página, man. I've been following her already for a good minute. And, watch out. Bam! 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 Blood in, blood out. You already know I'm gonna be playing this with my nephews. Some gafas, watch out. Shoo, baby. Watch out. Echo, two camisas. There's another one on the bottom. You already know, magic girl, I'm gonna be sporting this. So every time you see my videos, you're gonna know, man. This is my magic girl. Magic girl, the real magic girl. Genesis. Shoo. Recognize, and let's see what we got right here. Let's see what we got right here. Orale, orale, we got a running box. We got a running box. Nah, you ain't going nowhere, homie. Acha, Magic Girl Entertainment. Chula, thank you for all your love and support. Keep posting up positive vibes. Hope to meet you soon. Ya sabes, we are, homegirl. We're gonna be, before you know it. Acha, shoo! We're gonna be making it pop. Pop in the 805. Woo! You already know. Much love. Muchas gracias, homegirl. And you know what? Remember what I said, you know. My mom is going to be praying for you. And so that way you continue to shine, you know. Remember what I said. Remember what we talked about. It's, you know, that's between me and you. So, anyways. Much love and respect. You already know. Check out her page, Magic Girl, the real Magic Girl. And anyways, you know what? It's been such a firme day. I got some things I want to share with you guys. Let me see. Hold on. Okay, so you already know. My página is to remind you guys of the the things that are in this mundo, okay, on this tierra, on this world, in this planet, okay? The devil comes here in this planeta, right here on the tierra. Everywhere we go, the little snake is right there. Boom, 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 boom. Okay? He's not invisible. You can see him. You can see him. He makes himself like so noticeable. Because why? Because there's a hater on the side of you, okay? Or it's somebody that's like talking pampas, okay? So I want to say thank you, Cubo, to all those that come on my página, the two little fools that post up in my página and say their little firme cositas. Thank you, man. At least you're getting, at least you're coming on my página, and you know what? And Jesus is going to set you free. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Because you know what? You heard something, and it's gonna be what they say, embedded in your corazón. So love you guys, love all the haters, love all the gators, love all the traitors, love all the enemies, love them all. Jesus says to love your enemies, because why? It kills them inside. So this is the thing. My pedo is to always remind you, you're a king, you're a queen. You're more than what your eyes see, okay? What the mirror sees and what it says back to you in your mente is nothing but lies. Unless you don't have no confidence. If you don't have no confidence, then you know what, hey, I got confidence, man. I always had confidence. It's just that, you know what, I just kept it under lock and key, you know. Hey, I have my own reasons, okay? And remember, I want to talk about a lot of things, but on my personal life, my truly personal life, like in my casa, is like, you know, there'll be a time that I'm going to share it, you know, and I'm going to just speak the whole truth and nothing but the truth. So help me, you know. I don't need to lie. I don't need to fake the funk. Charlie, man, I know who I am. I know who I've always been, and I know what I'm going to be until the day that I die. You know what I mean? And my feet touch the streets of gold. So, I got to keep it 1,000. That's why I say I made 1,000. I made the palabra 1,000 for one reason. And one reason, you guys will know one day. Okay, so anyways. So remember, distraction is from the evil one. He hates when we speak of Jesus. He hates everything we do. He hates us that believe in the Alpha and the Omega, the Almighty. He hates anything that is alive and not given to him. We need to continue to teach and show others that Jesus is alive in us. Watch out. That's why I say, share your shine, show your glow, because he lives inside of us. Okay? All right. Being like him, Jesus, by living like him, Jesus, and continuing to say Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, in order for the enemy to flee and not cause chaos in our mundo, in our world, for the new generation, for the generations to come. We got to make sure this guy does not think that he's going to get up and then boom, all of a sudden his cuernos are going to come out. Yeah, let him post up, let him walk the streets. But what? We have the authority to trample him, stomp on him, stop him anytime we want. Why? Because God gives us that permission. Eco, man, you guys don't even know how powerful you guys are. You guys do not even know who you truly are. Jesus made us in his own image. We are walking like Jesus. We walk like Jesus. We look like Jesus. Watch out. Shout. All right. Anyways. My strength comes from Jesus Christ. So this gangster will bow down. I will bow down to Jesus Christ. And a human being has to force me to bow down. Okay? That's the difference. Willingly and forcefully. Yeah, thank you, Jesus. Okay. I will continue to remind you all to please place a hedge of protection on yourselves, your family, your pets, anything you love. God is righteous. Amen. God gives us the authority to trample all wicked things. The enemy is under our feet. Bam, bam, bam. Remember, tuf, in your cara, vato. All right. So whatever is attacking you or stealing your joy, your love, your life, anything, tell her to split in the name of Jesus Christ. Give it to God so that God can give you your peace. You already know. You already know who we are. You already know, baby. You already know, man. So the thing is, we have everything. We are made with everything and anything that we need to be, to have like, see, the enemy wants me to not have the proper words, but you guys on the other página, on the other side of this video, already know. You guys have the wisdom. Me, Chula, have very little palabras, you know, but as the days go by, my vocabulary is learning. Thank you, Jesus. My vocabulary is expanding, and you know what? I gotta give God the glory, you know. And so we gotta always remember Philippians 3:13. Forget the past and look towards what is ahead. Wow, I was like this. It's like our dead bones left in the past. Even when Jesus said, wake them up, pero this is life or death. Our future, or staying still, like not wanting ahead, like wanting nada, when the future is from God. He knows our destiny for God. So for God, for good, so forget the past. Yesterday's drama is dead. Yesterday's pedo is gone. Shoo! In the Igre, okay? Philippians, okay, so this is another way that it says, okay? Philippians 3:13, no, dear brothers, sisters, I have not achieved it yet, but I focus on this one thing, forgetting the past and looking forward to what lies ahead. Watch out, because tomorrow's a firme día. God is good. You already know, tomorrow is not promised, but when we are believers, it will be promised. For another día. Shoo! Recognize, baby. You already know. We got to keep it 1,000 in the mundo. Don't forget my meet and greet, August the 22nd, 2021. And the Santa Fe swap meet between 9 and 5. You already know it's about get to live. We could take photos. We could do, you know what? I mean, we could do whatever, you know. Do whatever. Chop it up. I got all the tiempo, you know. We're going to have tiempo to meet. And chop it up, and you know, you want to see who I am. You want to see, and remember. Okay, so on the video, I look so grande, bien fuerte, bien bonita. Pero you know what? When you guys see me in real life, I'm gonna be looking different, chiquita, flaquita. You know what? Bonita still, pero you know, nothing like. You know, super fine, you know. Pero anyways, I just gotta keep it real, you know. I'm not a viejita, I'm not a chiquita, I'm no chiquita, pero not a viejita. My hair is gray for the wisdom that I've had and been through, okay? So, love you haters, love you, love all you guys that come to my página and say something, because you know what? It just makes my heart grow bigger and bigger and bigger. It expands, because you know what? I already know who I am, I'm a child of God. You know what? And I'm always going to be famous through his eyes. Shoo! Recognize, baby. Share your shine. Show your glow. You already know. Shoo! Shoo!